Okay, here we are in Torre Orsina. We're going to give you a little tour. There's the piazza and the church. Here's part of the arch. There's Maria Giulia and Eugenio's house. And very sunny day, there's the rest of the piazza with the bar at the end. So we'll take a little tour. We have a little hallway. And we have a little bedroom here on the right. And this is where Ginevra usually sleeps. See, she has her dolls there. Here's what the room looks like. There's a white ceiling, a little window, dresser, a TV, nice tiled floors and a rug. Okay, that's that room. Back in the hallway. We have a little table here. Everything's decorated very nice. Pictures of the Medici and other medieval pictures from the Renaissance. Okay, we go down the hall, and on the right again, we have the guest bathroom. Again, very nice. All nice appliances, decorated nice, and the ceiling. All exposed brick. Beautiful. No shower curtain, but that's how it is here in Italy. Now we go back in the hallway, and here is the master bedroom. And who's that? Ginevra. Say hi. No, she's shy. Okay, here's the master bedroom. Very nice. And the ceiling. Oh, look at that. All exposed beams. All original. Very nice. And then on this wall, we have the dresser, a little nook, a mirror, and the master bedroom, bathroom. I'm gonna duck because the doorway is about 5 feet five. We go inside. Oops. Hello. Again, all nice exposed ceilings, beautiful. And a little window. That's kind of the view. Yeah, there's a fig tree just growing there, not tended or anything. It's probably got 1,000 figs on it. No one will ever pick them or eat them because it's not tended to. All right, we're back in the bedroom. Ciao. No, not this time. She's shy. All right, back out of the bedroom, and to the right is the hallway with a nice old table on it. All the ceilings are the same. Exposed beams, beautiful. There's the living room ahead, but first we'll go into the kitchen. Who's in the kitchen? Ginzio, Eugenio, Maria Giulia.
Ciao.
Ciao. Oh, okay. No message. What
and
do we have to eat?
We just finished lunch.
Okay.
And it was very good.
Nice.
We had veal with tuna. And it was very, very good.
Maybe un casino qui si vede.
Ah, okay, very good.
Very nice.
Very good.
Right. Thank you very much.
Who's in this room? Here is the living room. Beautiful fireplace.
Guarda, così.
See?
Così, eh?
Table that we understand is about 700 years old. Here's the more furniture, a little bar. Look at all the beautiful ceilings.
Sei andata anche in camera?
See? Look, you can't see the hooks up there, but there's hooks and nails where you would hang your prosciutto. And they left those in there. Here's her wine cabinet. Over here, these liquors have been here ever since I can remember. Here's some pictures. And lastly, here is her cabinet. What is in this cabinet? Oh, a few glasses are in this cabinet. Look at that.
Aspetta.
Aspetta. And here's Ginevra. No, no, no. No, no, no. We shut that. Okay. And now you want to say ciao? And that's it. Bye-bye.